those girls one day. I have to do that. I want to be there. I want to be one of the Monica's, Mimi, Cezanne's, Candace. I know I can do it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your winner for 2004 is Erica Andrew.
Pray God you can call. I'll stand outside. This woman's work, this woman's world. Ooh, it's hard on me. Now it's part, it's over. Now starts the craft of the fire. I know you've got a little life in you.
Proving to them that dedication, sacrifice, determination, and professionalism and love for what you do will eventually pay off.
Here's contestant number 23, Sasha Valentino.
Be crying, but I just can't let it show. Should be open, but I can't stop thinking. For the things we should have said that we never said. And all the things we should have done that we never did. All the things we should have given, but I didn't.
It's more important for people to be educated and to realize that people are who they are and everybody should just be happy.
For the winner in 2007, Taj Mahal!
Just make it go.